constitutional rights as U.S. citizens. Your response?
I don't know in what context she's talking about.
Why it was in the first debate.
Oh, well, if she's talking about the...